We absolutely adore Alias Grace, and I know that's a series that's meant an awful lot to a lot of people. Can you talk a little bit about what most spoke to you about that story and the experience working with a lot of fantastic women in front and behind the camera on that one?
Well, the women in it were phenomenal. I mean, the whole team were women. The director, the producers, obviously Sarah, the writer, Sarah Polly. So it was actually quite daunting when I arrived because, you know, I've done things like Kingsman, which are all men. So it was a total opposite, and it couldn't have been a better experience. It was amazing. It was lovely. They're incredibly intelligent, incredibly powerful women, and very inspiring. And the project was, look, like you said, it speaks to a lot of people. It's very current. It's very relevant at the moment. I tend personally not to pick projects on the political issues. Like, for me, it's about the character, it's about the story. And I was moved by it. I was moved by the story. Yeah. So much of it is subjective. These things are very subjective, and what one person thinks of it is very different to another person. I've tried not to say what I think about it or what the challenges were, because that's not really my... That's not my area. I mean, it was challenging, but when we were filming it, we didn't think about like the relevance it has in the outside world. You're just focusing on the relationships and trying to make it real. And the bigger picture, that's in the director's hands. That's not my job.
There's so much discussion going on at the moment about Me Too and Time's Up. And I'm curious, I mean, as a man in the industry, how you feel you fit into that process? You know, how can you be part of the solution? How can you be part of the discussion?
I think it's everyone's job to speak up. Someone asked me this the other day, and like, for me, I'm a white male, middle class. I'm privileged. I have never had to have these problems before, so it's very hard for me to I can only try and understand what it's like to be a woman. In this industry, but in life in general. So I would, there's only so much you can say without, I think you have to do your part. You have to say if you see something. I'm hoping that enough is now happening to make something change. Clearly there needs to be a change. And I hope there is, and I'd be behind whatever needs to be done to make that change, because it can't go on, you know.